he didn't need to make this overtaking, but you know, his style. Other riders overtake more clean, and I have to just. It's true.
No.
So yeah, it's true.
It's not true.
It's true. It's true.
No.
You know.
Try to look another time the overtake at the television.
If I don't put the straight by, we crash together. When I crash, maybe you don't crash, but I crash for sure.
It's not true. Alors, what I have to say with him? What I have to say with Marquez in Silverstone?
Well, it's your opinion.
You overtake 10 times like this.
You got
it. You say like this, it's not true.
See the video of the past.
Okay, also you overtake.
But it's my opinion. Respect my opinion. Respect my opinion.
Also you overtake always aggressive.
When?
Why you say me?
When?
But
respect my opinion.
At the moment I don't remember, but if you check the race, if you check the tape,
don't laugh.
Also to me.
Don't laugh, respect my opinion. This is my opinion. Race direction will have another opinion.
I didn't check the image.
I didn't check the image, I will see. But for me, if I don't put a straight bike, I crash.
I'm okay.
Anyway.
I'm not agree.